Oh my god, he's actually making a video. Hey guys, this is Minecraft, and if you guys are wondering, yes, this is not Minecraft 1.0, but this is Minecraft Alpha 1.1.2. Why is that? It's because that is the very first version I've ever played of Minecraft, and I wanted to do a let's play on it. And yes, I never did add a tutorial level. Okay, let's generate our world here. Hopefully it's not a snow level. Okay, good. Ooh, no, that's not chunk air, never mind. I start off by some pigs, some cows. Okay, let's go. Get some wood and start our little house. And one main reason why I like this is that there's no bed. You can't skip nights. That's one thing I really don't like about the beds, because when people first start out, they should really experience their first night like everyone else did before the badge, because that is just more fun, because then you actually get to see the monsters your first time, and then you get that sense of being scared, which I kind of liked that sense when I first played it. It was really nice, because I made my little cubby hole, and to this day, I still have my very first world. And I probably will never upload that for you guys, because I really, really want my world to be private. Because that's my own special world, and I love it to death. It's my favorite world. Okay, so let's create a crafting table. See, look, yeah, no words above it. Let's see what we have here. Ooh, look at that nice mountain range. I miss the old generation, the world generator, when you had random mountains like that. Now Notch is just basically trying to get overhangs. He's really, really trying to push the overhangs. And this is the version right before 1.0, or right before the Halloween updates. And that's when I first started playing. I played like a couple weeks before the first update. Got Chris playing it about 2 days before the update. And no more then the biomes came in, and I like the old grass better because it gives a sense of a colorful video game. I'm gonna need your food, piggy. Thank you. That's one of the main reasons why I fell in love with Minecraft, because it was so unlike every other game out there. This game was extremely bright, and it looked like something that you play, especially when you're happy. Not like a deep, deep depressing game, like most games are now. That's one of the reasons why I fell in love with Minecraft. Okay, let's, one thing I am gonna miss is the stacking food thing. Okay, let's go find us a place to start out. That other place looked a lot better. Yeah, I'm gonna go back over there. Over there looked a lot more awesome. Hey, cave. Ooh, iron. Should I go down there? Sure, why not? This cave doesn't go that deep. Or does it? No, it comes back up on the other side. So I'm just gonna go craft a craft a pick right here. And guys, if you want to, please post any video game clips that you have that you think are pretty cool in the description or in the comment section below. Just send them over. No, send them to me in a private message. Cause I really wanna get some more user or viewer friendly, because right now all is just you guys watching. Oh, look at that. You guys, it's just basically one guy playing and everyone else is watching, and they don't get to see anyone else play except for me. And I know people like to be shouted out, even though my account is garbage and has barely any subscribers. I've been staying at 89 subscribers for like the last couple months. Every once in a while I hit 90, but then I go right back to 98. Or 89, sorry. Yeah, I have a little dyslexia, I believe. Oh, the trees do despawn. Or the leaves do despawn. I remember when... I think it was the Halloween update where they took that out. And I forgot to get stone. So I'll go kill you guys later. Oh, I don't think they like that. This is basically going to be just like my first time playing Minecraft Alpha 1.2_01. The good old days. Yeah, I really miss playing this version. Like I said, I still have my very first world, and I downloaded some guy's No Biomes mod, so I put in the seed for my old world, and I got a basically blank copy, like non-edited, like I was never there version of my world. Well, that's a lot of coal. So that's what I was happy. I'm leaving that blank because I think it's pretty awesome. To this day, that's my favorite world. I don't know if you guys still have your favorite or your first worlds. Let me know in the comment section. Wait, let me go. At least make a... Okay, wait. That's a pickaxe right there. That'll be a shovel. A sword. And an axe. Where's the sun at? Okay, it's setting right now. It's starting to set. Let me make a shovel. Why not? Let me start off with a pickaxe. Let's go make a shovel next. Then make an axe. And then, last but not least, a sword. Guys, let me know in the comment section if you guys want to hear me talk about the video game or talk about random stuff. Because that's what my friend Chris said I should start doing. And I think he may be right for a change. Let me just collect some of this coal and get on my wayward son. Fuck! I mean, frick. I need to stop swearing in my videos. It's a force of habit. That should be enough. 16, that gives me 64 coal. How much wood? Oh, I got plenty of wood for the night. Stare into the night. One thing I don't understand is why, in this version, why do the trees randomly give seeds like that, or saplings like that? Take that cactus. Ooh, clay! Wow, clay is extremely rare in this version. That's pretty cool. Oh, there's more of it here. That's saying I should start a base here. And one thing I really kicked myself in the butt for not doing is recording my very first time playing like X did. Now I can look back and go, oh, I remember that. That brings back so much memories. With Minecraft, that's brought a lot of good memories to me. Especially my first world, when I knew nothing about Minecraft. That's when Minecraft was the most fun, when you didn't know anything about it. Now that you know, like, every single thing about it, then it gets kind of boring and dry. I'm gonna do that. Chicken, where should I start my house? Not down there, there's monsters. Wait a minute. Options. Hard. Hard. View bobbing, of course. Render distance far. Graphics fancy. Okay, nice. Whoa, look at that. That's just telling me I need to start here. That's one thing I miss about the old Minecraft generator. Yeah, right here. Right here is about good. break into that right here. Bust into the opening to a cave. And I'm going to be playing kind of like how I played my very first time playing. Because it's more memorable for me like that. Oh, wow. I thought for sure this mountain was going to be a lot deeper, so I'm probably going to have to go the other way. So that's semi-depressing. Put that back. Restore the natural order. Let's hope that I can go this way. Whereas it gets dark. Okay. That's a little cool thing. I might have to destroy that later. I might leave the single column. Put a little place for me to hide. Because I basically did... I wanted to find one of the best spots to start a house, and I believe this is one of them. Probably not, but my opinion, it might be. Let's place torches out there so I'm safe. Even though monsters don't spawn within a... Yeah, that's a waste of a torch. Well, but it gives me light. Yeah, monsters don't spawn within 24 blocks of you, so you'd be safe from monsters spawning, like, anywhere near you. Okay, so, no. Let me just drop my workbench there. Basically, let's make a little itty-bitty chest. Oh, this is one thing I also like. No chest opening. I really love that. Oops. Wait, shift. Oh, that's right, you can't do that anymore. I was trying to shift-click them in there. I might need that. I'm gonna have to craft more stuff. And every single time I do something in this world, I'm gonna be making a Let's Play on it. That way, so you guys know that it's 100% legit. Let's go craft. Craft more tools. Two more picks. Two more shovels. And that's good. I'll make the rest of the sticks torches. Now let's keep those. Okay. Where's the cow? I know it's around here somewhere. The monsters have lit up the night in my first night. There's a zombie there. I don't know if you guys can see or not. So I'm just going to go back in, call her a night. Wait till morning. Okay. There we go. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy me playing in an old version of Minecraft. Yeah, I know it's extremely outdated. 1.1 just came out. Minecraft 1 just came out. So, I just wanted to go back to the first time I played Minecraft and see how fun it was compared to nowadays. This series will probably be short, depending on how much fun I'm having with it. If I get, like, bored within, like, the first couple days and or first couple videos or sessions, then I'll cut her off. Let me go put two furnaces there, cook my meat. Why is that one facing that way? Come on! Come on, bro! There we go. Let's put a piece of wood in there, a piece of wood in there, and cook those up. No, not throw it. Oh, what's that? Cow. Okay, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Thank you, and have a nice day. Bye.